My wife yelled out, "This is it." At 1:20 in the morning on October 7th, I was fast asleep. The phone rang. I stumbled out of bed, still half asleep, got to the phone, and I think I was trembling at this point, but I'm pretty sure I knew what it was. And I was greeted by a nice Swedish accent on the other side, Goran Hansen. And at that point, I think I said, "Oh my God." Then he reassured me that, after congratulating me, that it was not a hoax. And since then, my life has not been the same.